timeline on this July 18th. And on this date in 2001, a fire brought downtown Baltimore to a virtual standstill after a 60-car train derailed in a tunnel.
The train, with some cars carrying toxic acid, caught fire and burned for days, 5 days. The CSX company later agreed to pay $2 million to the city for its costs incurred during the ordeal.